Oh no, I don't want to continue. Come on. Okay. I don't want to continue. I want to do new game. Okay, there you go. Okay. On it. Here we go. Because this is going to go great. Do I have everything set up? I think I do. Control. Yes, okay. Well, let's see. And start. And I was supposed to today. Never mind. Reset. And start. There you go. That worked. Okay, do I remember Haunted Start? I think I remember Haunted Start. Haunted is like probably the mid tier of what I know. Okay, yeah, we can do those. Go on. Sell the two olives. Buy the wolf's bow. Okay, let's go. Oh, come on. Sir, there you go. Let's see. So I need defend fox. Oh no, this is horrible movement. This is fine. We'll be fine. We'll make do. Let's see.
Now, let us hunt him.
I hate having to provoke upon it though. It's so down. Annoying because you always go to your beast. Like 9 times out of 10, you're not using your beast. So forest fox. There you go.
I honor you, my queen. Standest thou against me?
Don't flee, because I've done that before too.
Come in, if thou.
Fine. Okay, good.
Let it...
Nice. Okay, there you go.
Thou didst fight as a coach.
They got it better. Okay. And then we get the pox. Yeah, let's see.
Let us begin.
Scrolls or bows.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Standest thou against me?
Meeps are weak to axe.
Coming. What next?
And flee. Let's go get a fox. Okay, nice.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted. Come in.
Bow.
Let me go.
No, capture. There you go. I didn't get hit once. We don't need a heal. Plus. Oh, we didn't level up. That's weird. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I guess. Okay, that makes sense.
If this be'st thy will. Come in, if thou darest.
Come in from the bottom.
Letting the hunt begin.
Come from the bottom.
Come in.
Summon from the bottom.
Come in, if thou darest.
Summon from the bottom. Okay, healing grape, true strike.
I will not be thy prey, letting the hunt begin.
No, I just need a grave cap. Summon Force Fox. Nice.
What next?
And then summon Fox again. This is fine. Okay, Rune of Arrows.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
There's Haunted.
I honor you, my queen.
Okay, and then Zonta. There you go, and then we're off to Skull Shrine. Sorry, kid buddy. You're kind of in a way. Okay, excuse me, pardon me, come through. And then up this way. We do need to kill a couple of encounters, though.
What next?
I need arrows.
Rain and arrows up on.
Nope. Okay. Not great.
I will not be the what next?
I am. How was Lightning Returns? I was able to stay for most of it and then I had to like hop off. I am using kind of a modified version of your route, so. Oh no. That's not good.
Let in the hunt. Thou didst fight with courage.
No, this is Therian Merchant, so that's. It's like slightly changed, but. Therian.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted. Coming.
Is Haunted like merchant worse?
Thou didst fight as a coach.
Okay. Good. I was like, I'm not picking the worst one, but I don't think I'm picking the safest one either, so. Theoretically.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. Let him up. Thou didst fight as a coach.
Yeah, I will say. I think this route is hard enough as it is for me that I'm just like, you know what, this is fine. I don't need any more like any more faster strats. We're just gonna do what we know. So.
Letting us begin. Letting my arrow fly in true.
I feel like the issue if there's like, there's so many more like theoretically faster routes that like 99% of the times they don't even like go past like chapter one. I'm like, nah, it's fine. I'll just do something that I know I can maybe take to the end. Oh no. Okay. Just let me run.
Come in if thou darest.
Nice, okay. I will say it's so nice to just be able to run. Like for Haunted, just be able to like run, and if we get a cape, we don't have to worry about it. But like also we can just get Scholar Shrine, like we don't need Cyrus. It's so nice. Will we get a kid again?
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. What next?
Oh no. Okay, if we don't need to get, if we don't get a Kate, we have to go do Whistle Woods. So let's see. Let's see. Pro strats. There you go. Okay. Don't run. Because otherwise I will get an encounter. Oh, you can run actually, because you're gonna reset your step counter. I'm gonna do this. Hello? There you go. Okay.
Let us begin. Come in if thou darest.
Don't mind me, we're just gonna do this. Okay. I need lightning blast. Okay, I need jobs. Nice, okay. I'm just gonna provoke again.
Now, let us hunt him. Letting the hunt begin.
Nice, okay. I just gotta get the stone. This is like one of the times where you can see so clearly the amount of times you save if you get a cape. A stone, yes.
Now let us hunt him. Come in.
Oh no 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 no.
Come in.
I hate provoking with Haunted. It's like just let me have all my skills. I will go in to select an animal. Don't run. What am I running? If I want to select an animal. There you go. Okay. Okay. Come on, howlers. Come on, howlers. Howlers work if you want the howlers.
Now,
I just get scared.
Come in if thou darest.
On it, sweetie. Please, could you run? Nice, okay. This is fine. This is absolutely fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense, yeah. I just have so many scars about trying to walk.
Let us hunt him.
At least they can kill me quickly. Oh, come on! No! Come on! Thank you. Okay. We're just gonna go get some howlers. We're just getting a better encounter. Let's see.
Now, let us hunt him.
Frosh. Fine.
Try and this.
Only the best froze. Okay, I mean, worst case scenario, I can still, like, battle encounters on the way to Rippletide, though, so this is fine.
Now, let us hunt him.
Haunted, why can't you have, like, semi-decent magic stats? Come on, girl. Oh no, I need you to do this. There you go, okay.
I honor you, my queen.
Okay, I just need one more kill, so hopefully on the way we get a burb. A burb would be nice. Okay,
standest thou against me?
Not great.
Be hunted. Come in if
items. I need a plum. Okay, there you go. This time it should go. Nice, okay.
The hunt ends.
Yeah. So skills. I need to get Firestorm. One of these days I will hit X for Menu Wing, but that day is not today. Okay, and then that's that. Yes. We're doing a little, monopath traveling, if we're being a little honest with ourselves today. We're just gonna get Haunted exactly where she needs to be. Yeah. Haunted is just going to go find Zonta. She's going to, write the world order. Slothpath traveling. Slothpath's traveling is just you walking everywhere. Oh no. I mean, to be fair, today we've done two. So we've done like duo path traveling. Just not this specifically this time, it's just monopath. Honestly, I feel like these single stories are so much harder than like half games or full games. Okay, and then we can go do Stoneguard. We're gonna pick up some friends, so we're not lone monopath travelers. Yep, cool. Bye. We're gonna go get the merchant shrine. Then we're going to Grandport. I feel like any path that gets the merchant shrine, you're most likely 9 times out of 10 gonna go to Grandport. It's weird. Because we don't get a merchant for Ethereum, so we never went up this way, so we never went to Grandport. But I guess you can get so much money and so many resources there. That kind of makes sense. And to be fair, we're just going to Grandport due to the lock, and then we probably go back there with Tressa later. Nice, okay. Merchant, provoke, medium. Oh no. No, I don't want to talk to you. There you go, okay. I'm just gonna do this, this is gonna be fine. Okay. I will say, it's so much nicer traveling with Haunted or Rollbrick because you don't have to worry about a lot of these like screens that are really big run killers because you can just provoke and reset your stuff counter.
Letting us begin. Coming if thou darest.
Okay. There you go. I will say, Haunted's not my favorite girl casually. I think she's one of my favorite girls speedrunning-wise, because she's so useful. Like, I don't love whenever you have to provoke somebody that you have to, like, exit out of the beast menu, but she's so useful in Octopath, like, the actual speedruns. Okay, nice. Yeah, I feel like Ophi's kind of the most, I guess it's not true, because all the girls kind of have their purpose. Oh no. Like, Tressa you just get regardless, because she's like number one speedrunning. Ophi is like perfect for like long game categories. Prim is good for trying to allure people in like single story categories. I still don't really get Prim except in her own story. How useful is Prim? I guess Prim's kind of on the bottom of the list then. I guess like 9 times out of 10 you're getting Therion. Yeah, you're basically getting Therion and Tressa almost every single time. Oh no. Oh no, come on. Then Swarky, which is right here. Oh no, that's normal color. Swarky is right here. Wait. Did I misread my notes already? Wait. No, I'm good. Okay, wait, I'm good. Never mind. Okay, there you go.
Against me,
that's fine.
Then be hunted. Letting the hunt begin.
We might get a second encounter just before he's caught. Nope, we're good. Okay.
Let's get this over with. My turn. Take this!
Nice, okay.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Oh, when the music goes like slightly too long, it's like, sorry, what? The game doesn't know what to do with you. It's really useful that not at the beginning of this chapter, like at the end of this chapter. I feel like you always grab it no matter what. It's just really useful to have, especially if you're gonna get Theorine anyway. We gotta go to Tag Still Snow. Okay, there you go.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
Nice, okay.
Letting the hunt begin.
I know. I think the worst one was Yaz was doing Ophi. And he didn't even move, but he got an encounter. Like, he got an encounter, and then he, like, fled from it, and then he didn't even move, and then the, like, cutscene triggered to, like, go do the Hell Gendish fight in Prim's place, and I was like, this is horrible, but it's so funny. Okay, nice. Oops, oh no. Okay. To Tressa. I do find, Hanit's kind of chill. Like, she's not the most chill single straight, but I don't get as tense when I'm playing her. Like, I don't get as anxious, if that makes sense. Like, I'm worried about Red Eye, but I mean, Red Eye, I already know it's gonna be bad, so I don't need to, like, worry about, oh no, is this gonna be bad, am I gonna mess this up. It's like, no, Red Eye is already kind of a whole thing before I even get involved into it, so. Okay, let's see, what encounter do we get?
Come on, I've got better.
Plus, Haunted, like, makes most, most screens pretty good, too.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I have, I literally have a sticky note that I have to go, like, one, two, as I'm counting out the turns. So, I might just, like, completely tune out the chat for a little bit while I'm counting. I'm like, one. Because otherwise, I might forget what turn order it is, and then we'll have a bad situation. Because I can't multitask. I get very distracted very easily. There you go. Nice. I do like this run, though. It's a lot of fun. I think this is, like, probably, like, you probably should do Ophi first, then I would say do Haunted second, and then, like, learn Alphen's Concocts with Alphen, like, Snow Story third. I think those are, like, a good 1, 2, 3 steps for learning the speedrun. Honestly, well, because the issue is really, like, what pattern are you on? What do you need to do to survive that pattern? And what do you do after the breaks? Like, that's 99% of the fight. Once you know where you are, you can run it. Okay, there you go. But I think the nice thing about Haunted's, like, the grid I fight, is it really teaches you to pay attention to, like, turn order and, like, basically knowing the positioning and getting used to, like, the portraits. I think that's one of the great benefits if you're going to be running this early on, is, like, learning all that stuff down and, like, learning, more memorizing patterns so you get used to seeing them later in more full game runs. Okay. Here we go. Fire, shadow, and wind. Oh, nice discount. Okay, nice. Purchase. And I do say that a lot. In the notes that I'm using, they have, like, written out in green and blue for Kate or non-Kate, and I think that's pretty useful too when you're learning the routing, just because you can see, like, oh, so if I get a Kate, I know I can skip Whistlewoods, unless you're me, in which case I'm like, maybe Whistlewoods also do it anyway, which I think is a nice start. And Haunted isn't one that's kind of dependent on getting a Kate to kind of run and get into the Scholar Shrine. Nice, okay. To Marceline we go. Yeah, which is why I think it's nice to kind of do earlier on, but I wouldn't say this is the first run. I need to go to the Marceline Sands. I mean, I did this game totally out of order, right? Because I did all first chapters and I immediately went into the half games. Like, I didn't know what I was doing in the half games, honestly. Like, I only started to realize why I was doing things when I got back to, like, I think I ran Nobles first, I think, or did I run Females? I don't remember. But you start to learn what to do afterwards once you do them. actually wasn't that bad, I don't think. I think I did girls and boys first, though. I don't think I did nobles first. I like nobles a lot more than I like rogues, though. So. No, because rogues, you have theory in chapter 4. I don't like males for the same reason, because of theory in chapter 4. But nobles is fun because then you have two merchants, so you just get to destroy everything in your place. I gotta go to Noble Court. Say the nice thing about females run is that you just get to go in there and just use Haunted and just like amputate everything. It's a lot of fun. Also, Hannah looks very cute as an apothecary. Let's go back to the Force of Creation. Guard, which is right here. Okay, good. It is very satisfying to bonk things. Like, stabbing is fine, spearing is fine, but the action of bonking this game, it's very nice.
Nay.
Nay. I'm hitting Y. There you go. Oh no, there you go.
Standest thou against me, then be hunting.
I need the firestone. I need to do this.
Try and this. This will help.
Beautiful.
What next?
Did I get a menu here? Yeah. This is fine. Oh, wait, I see what I did wrong. Okay. I read the do this at the end of non-Kate, and I was like, oh yeah, this whole menu I can do after the end. I'm like, no, you do the nuts at the end. I think I just have to do purgation again, which is fine. I'm sorry, Ankh, I'm ruining your I'm ruining your poor route. Yes, you're okay. Okay. Okay, and then get the dagger again. I mean, get the money again. There you go. Okay. Equipment. Optimize. We take this off. We put the empowering bracelet on. Jobs. Haunted. Hunter. Like whole trap. Merchant. Hard help. Therian. Armor corrosive. Tressa, hired help. Do the nut. Okay, there you go. We're good to go. Okay, now we throw stones at him.
Letting us begin.
Fire, shadow, light. Okay.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Trying this. Letting the hunt
begin. Nope, I need to do this, and then I need to do up, down. Nice, okay.
Trying this. What next? Trying this. Coming, if thou darest. Trying this.
Okay, there you go.
I honor thee, my queen.
Ho!
Tobias, where are you? Buddy, come on. Nice, and then up we go. I don't know, maybe it's just Stoneguard. Stoneguard's like very calming music. It's very nice. Also, we're not gonna dress up like, you know, the trees just grew magical and attacked on it. Like, no, it's fine. Like, I think this is slightly causing for concern. Just like, trees. Oh no, come on, no.
Beest thy will.
Like, this is horrifying.
What next?
Ah, there.
Trying this. What next?
Oh, I used the wrong stone.
Trying this.
I think we should be okay.
Coming. If thou darest. Trying this.
Where do I have to use that firestone later? I can always get one in.
I honor you, my queen.
No, it's just like, is it gonna be okay? I think it's fine. I can get another one anyway. No, because I can use the thunderstone, and I know where to get the thunderstone. There's a firestone out in the. Oh, excuse me. In the pits. Oh, I could just go the wrong way. That's fine.
Now, let us hunt him.
Okay.
Come in,
flame.
If thou darest.
No, okay. It's fine. To be fair to them, I did run in the totally wrong direction of where I was supposed to go. I know I went the wrong way there, that's fine. Yeah, this guy. Yeah, that's what I did that the first time, and then the second time I was like, I'm gonna make sure I don't go that way, and I was like, no, I shouldn't go down. Merchant before Lords on turn two, Merchant after Lords. Okay, we need to defend. You're gonna armor Karis anyway, buddy.
I see.
Let's do this.
Defend. Yes, that is fair.
Here.
Let's do this.
Out of my way.
Still should be okay. I'm just down one palm. Okay. I think the issue was we didn't have any merchants before. On turn two before the Lord on turn two, so we had to defend with both there because that was the issue. Okay, that's fine. Okay, we gotta finish this chapter out. The one thing I don't like about Haunted is that you have to go to the edge of their town again. It's like, no, this will be warp out, it's fine.
Haunted, wait.
Still snow. Which is right, here. Got it. In dark in time. Okay. Moneylender, I need to purchase from you, buddy. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, hoping for a good leg. There you go.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted. Come in, if thou darest.
Shadow.
Try and this. Let my arrow
this should be okay. Medium.
Try and this.
Okay, hit me again, we're fine. Yeah.
Try and this.
When things really go out of control, it's when he does that confusion. And then you're next, it's like, oh no. Okay, that's
try
that.
This. I honor you, my queen.
Nice. Oh god, what did anime say? Because there's an encounter here that I totally messed up, and I can't remember what he said. Tressa, you need a lightning blast and firestorm. Therion, you need HP thief and card help. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we get. You know, so far we have not been having that bad of a luck. I gotta say, I don't think Zazu's here, so I'm just, you know, correlation is not causation, but just saying. There you go. And we didn't even have the ribbon encounter. I get the money. You know, just saying. It's just Azu. Yeah, you're fine, Ang. I think you actually bring good luck on Hanna's story. We're gonna save here. Okay, nice. Let's go. Like, Hana just goes and fights all these mythical creatures. Like, this is Noelle's dream, basically.
What next?
Defend. Light.
Take this.
My turn now.
They're something. Try this. They try the best. They're good.
Let's go.
Oh no. Yes. Window, which is right here.
Try this on your side.
My turn.
Armor corrosive.
I see.
Coming, if thou darest. Try and this.
I will say, it's very useful that most of the skills you use in speedrunning are like right at the bottom of the menu, so you don't go like, you just have to go up.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Nice, okay. Okay, then we have to go to the menu. Herb Revival, sell for 64.5. Okay, that's fine. That should be fine. Okay. Dargan and two Marceline. Okay. The part that Enk was waiting for. Here comes Red Eye. Oops, no, we need this. Okay. Okay, Fire Owl, 50k. This is fine. That cutscene always takes forever, and I'm always so worried my game just crashed. Like, it hasn't happened, but I fear it will. Okay, that's fine. We're good to go there. Oh, I use an extra palm M. That's fine. Because I gotta go get a palm M. Is there any community player that I can get a palm M? This is not convenient. I just know where this is. I know where my backups are. I just only know backups that are not practical in most runs. Like, don't mind me, we're just gonna go all the way across the map to get a palm M. No, look, we're so close to Marceline. I barely had to move my cursor. This is fine, this is fine. Hana just got a bit hot. She's had to go somewhere slightly cooler for a split second. Okay. Don't mind us. Okay. Now we're back on track. Just think about all the time saving. All the time save for next time. Okay. Down we go. Nice, okay. I always feel that Haunted's parts take the longest to load. It's not great. Okay. Thank you. Okay, level 17, let's go. Let's see. I'm gonna have to pull out my sticky note too. Okay, let me pull my sticky note while we're doing this because I do need this. I do need this really badly. Okay. And we are also saving before Red Eye because I don't trust the Red Eye fight. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. Good thing we saved. Oh yeah, really good thing we saved. And we were caught by surprise. Okay, let's see.
Can't end like this.
I mean, at least we died quickly. Comedians and friends. Okay, let's see. Okay, I gotta put my cursor here.
Then so am I.
Okay, Haunted and Merchant before. So Haunted, Rains of Arrows. Therion does this. This is actually a pretty good turn one if I'm being honest with myself. Yeah, okay.
Out of my way.
That's two. Two is sidestep from both merchants.
Desperate times.
What to do?
I'm gonna be so slow at this. It's gonna be really annoying. I'm so sorry. Hunter, leg hole trap.
Better than a snake.
No break, good. So no stun. So we're on turn three. I gotta count to three. I gotta make sure I'm actually on the right turn order. Merchants, you need to sword or bow. Turn three. And then you need to bow as well. Okay, we're back to turn one. Turn one, bow also works, so we can do this. Therion, armor corrosives. Tressa throws a large stone. We're on turn. Okay, no, don't say that. Don't say to me that, to me, Hank. Vets. Haunted stone.
Trying this.
Here I go.
Okay. Turn three. This is fine. Third break. Okay. Not great. Palm L. Tressa. Defend. Tressa is before Red Eye on the next turn.
What to do?
Bow. And we're back to turn one.
Here I go.
Armor corrosive again.
I see.
turn two, which doesn't matter because now it is Vets works though. And we got this. Learn stone.
Trying this.
Thank you. That was the cleanest of all red eyes that I've ever had. So.
You got more than you bargained for.
I mean, we basically got the best, like, best turn one you could hope for. Okay. I think that's it. Okay, yeah. I mean, it's really nice when you get it. I don't love when it's like, oh, merchants attack and then die. Because the merchants are not attacking first and dying. The merchants just straight up die. And then you're like, oh no, okay, I'm missing hits. I am actually very happy with that time. Like, I'm good. I'm good with that time. What's your fastest time, Ank? Probably like in the 40s or something. Yeah. I'm happy with an hour six. Oh, I guess they must have changed. They must have rerouted, right? That's like the last one. My crazy summer speedrunathon, speedrun learning is done. I've learned basically every single speedrun that's on the leaderboard now. Thank you. See, when I first started this out, I thought this was going to be like a very easy thing. Like in my brain, I knew that speedrunning was hard, but I was like, it's an RPG, like how hard can it be? And then we did all first chapters and all first chapters went horribly. And then we had the half games. The half games didn't go too bad. Like there was like 15, 20 minutes per half game where I was losing time, but I was fine with that. Then we got to like the full game categories and all jobs went really, really badly, but I was still happy with the time. Got to the full games, we did Galdera went horribly. We did Ass also went really badly. And then we got to the single stories, and I feel like most of them also went badly, but I feel proud that I was able to at least do as much as I did and know that there's only really getting better and practicing from here. So, I'm glad I was able to do this summer. It was great. And I met so many cool people. And I know how much Galdera sucks. And I know that getting AoE'd fucking because the Maz before Therian is the worst feeling in the world. No, I just gotta redo my Galdera run. So I can post it to speedrun.com. And then take as my save file and do a very scuffed Gates of Vigny with the Galdera scene. And it's also gonna be like 10 minutes, 12 minutes. I'm gonna be like 45 minutes. I don't know, maybe I guess I just thought Haunted was very calming and chill because I knew it was gonna be the last one. Like from here, I'm going back to paths I already know and the runs I can compare myself against. It's just gonna be a weird feeling. I don't know what to do. You know, until I get PC, then I have to do them all again, but you know. Yeah, I mean, that's fair, but I'm gonna be over there with, like, the like, Runeblade Ophi and Sorcerer Tressa and be like, this is my Gates of Vigny time. I have lost my 99 level Ulbrich, like, the War Master Ulbrich, 3 times now, so I'm not going back and redoing it again. I'm not doing it. I'm not putting any more into my life towards it. They're getting the scuffed Gates of Vigny run, and that's all they're getting. Also, I find Gates of Vigny too stressful now to even consider doing that. Like maybe in the future I'll do it and do it like the proper way, but I'm just like not right now. Really well. I'm just dreading going back and doing Prim again. Cause I need to have a halfway decent Prim time. And I'm just so scared of Simi. I gotta go back and do Ulbrich and Simeon. I mean sorry, Ulbrich and Prim. And Cyrus. I gotta redo those 3. Oh no, I lost my notes. Oh no, come on.
Not far now.
There you go, we'll reunite Haunted with Zonta, we'll do that. I don't know if I want to run this again. Like, not right now. I think I'm happy with this. So I guess we're gonna have a short stream. I'll let you get off to bedding, because I know it's very late where you are. But yeah, I think I just feel good in the moment, and I don't want to get frustrated with a bad run. Is there anybody streaming Octopath that can send people off to? Um, if you really, really want me to, Ankh. Only if you really, really want me to. I'm just good. I'm just good with this. We got Lind. We got Hagen. We got Zonta and Honnit. Just cooking up a little stew. We're good. Yeah, so I think I'm going to end it there. I've had a really good time. Thank you, Ankh, for making sure that I don't mess up Honnit too badly. I am sorry that I gave the Finnish speedrunners a bad name when it was truly only Zazu who brings bad luck. And I just hope everyone has a good night, good afternoon, or good morning, depending on where you're coming in from. But thanks for stopping by. Have a great day. Bye, everyone.